may see new approvals on how FC Cincinnati's new $250 million stadium will be funded. Not on Your Side's Allie Kramer joins us live from the West End Stadium site with what's happening now. Allie.
Good morning, Julie. You know what? Some of the workers are already here because, of course, construction, or at least some of the demolition, of course, is already underway here in the West End. But approval on things like a parking garage and funding, yeah, those are still in the works. Now, with the groundbreaking just last month, the actual plans for the stadium remain the same. Heavy construction begins in March, and we'll actually be able to see the facility really taking shape by May. But today, we expect the City Planning Commission to recommend that the City Council approve the plans as they are now. Now, city officials have been actually seeking a traffic study before giving that final approval, and we haven't seen the results of that traffic study just yet. Now, County Commissioner said just last month that they are still committed to that 1,000 car parking garage, but of course we're still waiting on the final approvals from the city before anything is really set in stone. Reporting live this morning in the West End, Allie Kramer, Man on Your Side.